The annual Maker Faire in San Mateo, California is all about making things on your own, but that doesn't have to mean doing it by hand. Two exhibitors at the event last weekend showed off open-source 3D printers that can build objects based on your instructions. Another one introduced 3D design software for just $99. The MakerBot was one of the 3D printers.
This is a place where people gather to share awesome things, and I've brought the MakerBot Industries Cupcake CNC. Me and my friends put this together, and you can get it. It's open source, it's affordable, it's $950, and you put it together, and it makes things for you. It's really fun. It's a blast. You can make almost anything with it. You take any 3D modeling file, and you put it in our software, it slices it up, and then it prints it in plastic. It builds it up one layer at a time until your object is there. Here's some orange plastic. This is the kind of stuff that goes in the MakerBot. And then it comes out as little objects. This is actually an orange made up in four parts. You put it together, and it looks like that. Kind of looks like a tennis ball. And you can see, if you look very closely, that there's little lines. That's each of the layers that are right there. And that's how it works.
Next door to MakerBot's table was the Fab at Home project at Cornell University, which promotes an open source design for a 3D printer for consumers to build by themselves.
Fab at Home is an open source BSD licensed 3D printer that you can build yourself around $1,600 in parts. The entire machine is assemblable in about 8 hours or 4 hours if you're an expert like me and have done a couple dozen. The great thing about this machine is its multiple material capabilities. It can literally print any material you can extrude through a syringe and can print multiple materials in the same object. That allows us to print such complex things as batteries and actuators, things that aren't even conceivable on any other 3D printer. And the same machine can do all of that and do food. Recently, we gave one to the French Culinary Institute, and they printed celery, turkey, and even scallops, all in the same machine. Anyone can get involved, and anyone can make anything. Just go to fabathome.org and check us out.
Across the expo hall, a Libre demonstrated a Libre Design Personal Edition.
That's a Windows CAD package that essentially brings the power of 3D solid modeling, previously kind of only available to people willing to spend multiple thousands of dollars. And for $99, we're bringing that technology to anybody that needs it. So if you're a hobbyist or you're someone who makes stuff in your garage, previously you had to kind of draw stuff and cut wood and not be sure that everything was going together. Well, Libre Design basically fixes that problem and brings the same technology that people in the automotive industry or people in really hardcore design environments would use, but in a way that's easy to use for people and extremely accessible at the $99 price point.
A Libre's customer service manager designed these yo-yos using the personal edition of the software. The CAD software runs on XP, Vista, and Windows 7 and is available now. With reporting by Stephen Lawson in San Mateo, California, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.